Google Calendar contains a lot of interesting data, but it takes work to reveal. The most ubiquitous tip widely spread around the web is to export the data from Google Calendar, then import the ICS file to Outlook. Export the calendar data again as a CSV file. Open it with Excel, change the formatting, and you're done. The problem with this solution is that it currently works only with the Outlook legacy app and only on PCs. Not to mention that you need to follow 5 steps and repeat them each time you want to update the data. But is there a better way? Sure. Use Coupler.io. First, you will need to create a free account. I already have one, so let me just create a new importer. Then choose Google Calendar from the list of sources and use Microsoft Excel as a destination. Connect your Google account and authorize Coupler.io to access calendar data. Choose the data entity for export. I'm interested in the list of events. Specify the calendar and tweak the date range if you want. Let's proceed to the transformation stage. Here, you can manage columns, filter and sort the data, use formulas, and much more. But that's a topic for another video. Let's move to the next step and configure the destination. Connect your Microsoft account and authorize Coupler.io. Then pick up a workbook and a sheet. Let's set up a schedule. I prefer daily updates, but you can go anywhere between 15 minutes and once a month. Save and run an importer. Here's your raw data in a spreadsheet. Let me style it a bit, and voila! Here's a Microsoft Excel file that will be updated automatically each morning. How cool is that? Now you know how to connect Google Calendar to Microsoft Excel. If you have any questions, feel free to ask them in the comments. If you enjoyed this video, please give us a like, share the video with others, and subscribe to our channel so you never miss a thing. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next video.